So here we have results from sieve analysis. So we have different sieves. I put them in the order from the largest mesh to the finest one and the pan. So I'm gonna ask you a few questions. The first question is, where do we have gravel? Just show me gravel. Here or here? Okay, so this actually depends on the boundary size. We know that gravel, it should be greater than 4.75 millimeters. Okay, this is the mesh, says 4.75 millimeters. So whatever we have on this mesh, on top of this mesh and above, so this is all with the gravel. Everything that is passing through goes here, so this will be either sand or fines, okay? So next question, where do we have fines? Yeah, that's a tricky question. Here? Or here? Or both of them? Okay, that's correct. Only this one, that's correct. Again, we need to look at the boundary. The boundary will be 0.075 millimeters, and we need to find that sieve. Sieve, which is called 200. So that's one. It says 0.075 millimeters. So whatever is passing through, it's smaller than the size. This means that whatever we have here in the pan, that will be either silt or clay. We don't know exactly, so we call it fines. So not really much fines here. Okay, and where do we have sand? Yeah, that's correct. So whatever is left is gonna be sand. You see with the sand, we have actually a coarse grain sand. The size is pretty big. Then we have a medium sized sand, and this is really fine one. So this is sand, correct. Yeah, well done.